We begin with some breaking news this hour. Crews are at the scene of what is now a deadly fire at Bloor Street and Dundas. This is in the Junction. The fire broke out shortly after 2 o'clock this afternoon on the second floor of a commercial building. One person was pulled from the building, and Toronto Fire now confirms this person has been pronounced dead. There are road closures in the area. Keep it here on CP24 as we continue to follow this developing story.